Let's build a PC. CPU, RAM, graphics, cooler, motherboard, power. Put them all together. Now it's ready for gaming.